We are coming to you live from Arrow in Your Head Stadium in Carcass City, Missouri. Now, fans have been partying and tailgating all day long by filling up on their major food groups. Beef, pork, butt wiper beer.
And Jell-O salad with mini mutant marshmallows. It's the best, Grim. Simply delicious.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Tokyo Terminators take on the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. It's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta ask.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
First and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of scoring, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass. Second down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Pick up 7 yards on that play. Third down and forever. Now it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
Straight through the uprights. Crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and nine.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot two.
And this guy is supercharged with electricity. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. He's at the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Now the defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the oven with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. Oh, that's when small talk is really put to the test.
Second and three. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. This guy's a brick shot. Oh, nice hit. Second down and two. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. First and eight to go. Perfect pass and a score. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Khalid just walked all over him. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot
And that's a marquee dirty trick. Look at him go.
It's the flash.
And he goes to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Second down and a lot, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot two.
And they went to the air and came up big. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. They come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate on this side.
And they run it in for 2 points. When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. Moffitt. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Watch out, the ball carrier's brought a chainsaw onto the field. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna hit. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. He had it for a second there. Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. And it's good!
You know, when in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and 5. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And it's 1st and 10. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
What? I'm gonna throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
And that is caught for a 1st down. And it's 1st and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Nice run for 5 yards. The end of the 2nd quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the 2nd half to make a game of it.
Or they could start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
2nd down and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half.
Caught for the 1st down. It's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two,
They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Third down and eight. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Now, this reminds me of a lap dance I had by a skeleton once.
Oh, yeah, up to the mayhem ball at that club 6 feet under.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and 10. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. On the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that'll be second and eight to go. He could go all the way. First down and six.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Second down and seven. He zings it in there for a 4 yard gain. Third and two. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Refuses to go down. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit. Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener. Sorry, partner. Wow! The quarterback just... Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense can't do anything to stop a throwing that good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
Second down and six. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third and two. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
They're gonna dump his ass.
And it's first and ten. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
In the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. Can't remind me of that painting of dead carving the turkey. Grandma, the whole family. Mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. First down. And it's first and 10. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 20. He's at the 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp 30 trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one.
And this guy is supercharged. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. It's a touchdown. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Shorthanded the rest of the game.
Hey, don't say mean things about short people, Grim. At least they don't look down on people.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot.
Man, he's running like a bull steroid. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one.
We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. Second down and a mile.
Hot one.
Oh, a great catch and he picks up a new set of downs. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Second down. They've got 1 more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Matt's Stupsy time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First and 4. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so
heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey,
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. And watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two.
Balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good community.
Well, the creeps lose at home. They just rolled over and played dead most of the game.
A lot of them are dead, Grin. And the ones that ain't, the fans will kill them.
They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.